Come on, guy. I promise everything will be alright. Be okay. Your eyes are tight, but keep them open, cause you wouldn't want to miss a thing.
Come on, guy. I promise everything will be alright. Be okay.
It's kind of funny how I paid for college when YouTube was an option. But then I would have had to spend my best year skipping ads and reading comments. And when the hell did advertisements get so good? They're like narcotics. So now I'm spending every penny I own. I should have allotted to finishing college. Keep debating if someone's shy or if they hate me. I feel like everyone I know right now is hooking up and getting wasted. And maybe sex is overrated, but we're too shy to ever say it. So we pretend we're all amazing. It's 3 a.m. I should be sleeping.
Would you go running if you saw the real me? Maybe you'd love him and maybe you'd feel me. Super scary. Sorry to bail, it's already 3 o'clock.
It's too hard to tell if anything's real or not. It's kind of funny how you vote for someone to vote for someone to vote for someone. And you might end up with someone evil, but you say that he means well.
If I keep on talking politics, my friends will dip, they're over it. If I keep on talking politics, I'm Hamilton
without the hits.
Would you go running if you saw the real me? Maybe you'd love him, yeah, maybe you'd feel me. But I'll never ask you, no, that's super scary. Sorry to bail, it's already 3 o'clock.
Be alright, be okay. Your eyes are tired, but keep them up because we wouldn't wanna miss a thing. Isn't this obvious? Am I insane? Let's blame our parents, cause they taught us their ways. Stay out of politics, stay on the fence. Stay out of all of it to keep half your fans.
Isn't this all?